And welcome back. Sorry, we're not for a little bit. Just plan things on. Come on. I got it. Yeah, thank you. Plan thing going on Sunday, and then yesterday, just a very long wait for a GP phone call. Nothing is bad for that. Come on. Mm-hmm. No! God damn it. Button. No! No! I don't want it like that, game! I just made it hard. There'll be another one somewhere. I can't do that one.
Dope up. Thank you. databases have been updated with new hints.
Hmm? I can get you where you need to be.
You'll read anything, won't you? Don't hesitate to re-inspect my database if you need assistance. I am there anyway.
That little boy of water.
Okay.
Anakin, drop barrels! Oh! Gooma fish! Go! Show them to take off!
I can see how this is going to be bad. Yep. Yeah.
Finally, we have what? There you are. Finally, we have revealed ourselves to the Jedi. Follow them, my young apprentice. You know what to do.
Well, if we can avoid fighting any more hooded strangers, perhaps we'll actually get to Coruscant this time.
Indeed. However, I believe that stranger may have been the Sith Lord.
Whoa.
That's Coruscant. The entire planet is one big city.
There's no sand anywhere.
What are you even able to find? So there's a thing and I can't fight it.
Fancy that. A personal welcome from Senator Palpatine himself.
Let us quickly explain the situation in Naboo, so my people may finally be saved.
Greetings, Your Majesty. Master Jedi. It is a great gift to see you alive, Your Majesty. With the communications breakdown, I'm anxious to hear about the situation on Naboo. Your Highness, would you be so kind? The Supreme Chancellor Valorum has called for a special session of the Senate to discuss the situation on Naboo. Though, I must be frank, he has little real power, and it is unlikely the Senate will act on the invasion. I believe our best option is for Her Majesty to push for the election of a new Supreme Chancellor who can take control and give us justice.
We move too slow.
Here we are. These transport ships will take us to the Senate building. Once you're ready, come find me in my office. We shall.
In my youth, my friends and I would spin and flip our way to the top of vents like these.
First day when it said to jump, it didn't.
I
sake, game!
Seen one of these since I was a boy. Fascinating. Why, I haven't seen one of these since I was a boy.
To pick up that thing. I'm sick of the Senate ignoring my letters. They won't read them after I...
Yeah.
Great! Locked out again. So that didn't work. I'm not going to...
I'm not going to go for the social completion, but we'll get, you know, close in now.
Fascinating.
Why break it? How do I break gold? How do I destroy these? Yeah, I mean, I'm just trying to. I'm not gonna go. Well, I don't intend for. You know, like. Ah, that ability that's unlocked is actually worse. It taunts me! With all the things that I. want to obtain. I can't.
Other planets need to work on their tourism strat. On Hoth, you can delve into some snow.
Something over that way. Yeah, how's things been for you, TA? Yeah, that I know I need a character type. I preferred the, like I was saying the other day, like, I've preferred the older LEGO Star Wars games. For how they did it. So no, like, the old ones did it, but, like, they didn't have this whole hub situation where it just taunts you until... Yeah, and then obviously you had like the hub setting to go between. So this is one down here. Right here. And there's another level below. I'm doing this whole sort of more.
If you manage to get to that crystal, I'll be mighty impressed. No one has succeeded yet.
Since I was a boy.
That one that said it couldn't be done? We just proved it could be done. And I just saw that on the map. Yeah. this is weird.
Maybe Anakin was right about the Jedi.
That was a very different thing. I mean, it's the one weird thing in the entire franchise that has just never made sense. Like, why would a lightsaber slow you down when you're falling? Because it's cutting. You know, it's energy, so there's no, actual thing to stop. Like, to stop your momentum. A lightsaber is, like, the worst thing to use for that sort of job. There's also a thing below, and I don't want to see. Oh, that's cruel. The fan doesn't even, like, I'm trying to line it, and it's just... Yeah. to do that? Oh. Yeah, that was a
Why, I haven't seen one of these since I was a boy.
That was just cruel. I mean, there's 1,200 of them, like that already was. You know what? I'll take that death, because, you know, got me back up top. I lost a lot of studs, but do that. I don't know what's going on there. Sorry, Gaunt Droid. Yeah, nothing in here. Ways up above. Which again is begging the question of
A cup of bark tea on the top level cost, but I suppose that's exactly.
I need this, I assume somewhere. I need the power cell from in her place. Give me the power cell.
My rule continues.
You're evil. Give me the power cell. What do I get for my reward?
Fascinating.
Where is the way up? Okay, apparently there's one in here. Another one where the get a shield down. Ah.
Isn't this fancy?
Daylight robbery droid. Give me my studs back. Destroy this droid. Yeah. They made the droid invincible, so I'm just gonna destroy its shop instead. Someone. Okay.
Why, I haven't seen one of these since I was a boy.
Clever trying to hide it underneath. But yeah, how do I get up top? Say I don't want to go for a full collection, but... Ah, it drives me insane when I can see the thing and it's like, I know I can make that one. It's just, where do you start? Because I'm not seeing how to start. Looking outside then. I don't see that. Yeah, it very much taunts. I need my studs. I see that one. Jump. Ah. I can't see. I need one more. Need another thing. There.
Fascinating.
There we go. Yeah. need to be an Imperial for that.
Why, I haven't seen one of these since I was a boy.
Something up there. Okay, okay, yeah, we need to build. Wrong button. No! I didn't say put it down there. Okay, let's see. No, I know I can get more though. It's a pity it doesn't let you pick up like multiple of these blocks in one go, because it would make this so much quicker. Free. No. Oh, come on. No! Come on! Finally, it took a lot longer than it should have. To that one. No! I held B like it told me to, and then it does that.
It's always unsettling seeing troopers within the district.
What troops? There's no troops. She crazy. Thank you, game.
I mustn't let my guard down like that.
And then it's those moments where the game's just like, ha ha ha.
Since I was a boy.
Okay. Ah, damn it, behind that. Oh boy. Okay. I just want to focus on getting these bits done. Like the random extra. The extras were always fun in the games. Like the had some good ones in the older ones. Because in the older games it was the red brick that did that. So now we know what does it this time. Gotta find those things. Which I have no idea where they are, so. Full loop now. Okay, okay, so there's upper and lower bits to look at. Go and see if we can check out any of those. Yeah. Can't use that. Thing I can't use, so might be moving on from this bit net for the moment. Once we
fascinating.
That's that was a cheeky one. Shove it like that. There's a bit of more. Up there and
I wish I could go into the Jedi Temple. I hear they all
yes, I have checked on you. Yes, I'll check that. We said nothing. Okay, yep, we've done it all. Flying up here.
On your way. Have a smooth trip.
Hope you don't
get raided on the way.
Oh, thanks a lot. That's, you know, settling to hear. Don't get raided on the way. Like I said, I want to get the core upgrade bit done first, because I think that's the... Yeah, let's get these, like, all upgraded, because then that means we can survive longer, and then all the other things become easier, because... I don't know, like, none of these... You know, feel like, you know, like that important. So Oh, okay. 1-4. Where are the other switches? That's 3. Ah, here we go. That one makes sense. Some of them I've not been able to work out what to do, but...
Why, I haven't seen one of these since I was a boy.
Go and check the other side. Okay, that was cool.
Fascinating.
Yep, you don't get to sit.
Ah, there you are. Are you ready to begin the meeting?
We must do something quickly to stop the Federation.
Order! Order!
Honorable representatives of the Republic, I move for a vote of no confidence in Chancellor Valorum's leadership.
Order! Order!
I've decided to go back to Naboo.
Please, Your Majesty, stay here where it's safe.
I take Anakin as my Padawan learner.
Now is not the time for this. Go with the Queen to Naboo and unravel the mystery of the Sith.
Clouded, this boy's future is...
No, Mystery of the Sith was a completely different game.
Do you really believe we can convince Boss Nass to help us, Your Highness?
What other option is there? I have faith we can convince him.
You also not knowing a boss like me, sir. He's a stubborn like a farmer.
Encouraging as always, Jar Jar.
Well.
Would you like somewhere else? Look no further. You ready to hit the tracks? Enjoy your trip.
Something changed. Okay. Okay.
Just been given some new English.
That was not gonna hide from me.
My databases are overflowing with new hints. It feels awful. Oh, there it is. Yeah, you've been cooking anything, TA, or rather baking? Just been getting some new hints. Yay! More forced servitude to people like you.
Where's everybody going? You some must be looking for someone else.
Two power units.
Excuse me, Odessa messages make.
In a bubble over duck.
Me, Misa busy swatting pesky slug. To this scoundrel who's a tech. Oh, Misa, no.
Okay. Yep. Take what I want from your city, only because, well, everyone doesn't like this bit. But I don't remember where it is. It's from, you know. Not this one. Further around. There was the Wookiee. Gotta give this to the Wookiee. No. Where was the room with the Wookiee? Wookiee, where were you? I really need to give you a thing. There is just nothing to this floor. Where is the Wookiee? Hey, what happened to the power thing? One. Another evil one. Okay, not actually as bad. Okay, now one of those exists. Over there. empty on her. Here.
Where's everybody go?
The place has been deserted.
I pray that Boss Nass is still here. Let's visit his throne room.
Probably some are going to spawn until later, is there?
There's nobody here either. Have they been captured?
Perhaps they have. Or maybe they fled.
Of course, sir! Hogan, Hyden! When in trouble, go to sacred place. Mechanics no find them there. Follows me!
Keep me belongings good and safe in this chest. But that's why Misa ask rebel friend write down password. His house is...
A secret entrance. Misa be needing secret key to get in secret place. Misa know it round here somewhere. Here we are. But it looks broken. Use a fix and use to enter secret place.
Make us do all the hard work.
Talk about using your head.
Misa sure boss not in this way.
I am Queen Amidala.
No.
I am Queen Amidala. I am Queen Amidala.
No, I am Queen Amidala.
Brakwikuni Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I am.
I'm sorry for my deception, but it was necessary to protect myself. If we do not act quickly, all will be lost forever. I beg you to help us.
Maybe we shall be friends.
Let's head to the palace. We must launch an attack on their control ship and confront the Viceroy.
The Gungans will do their part. But if the Viceroy escapes, he will return with another droid army, Your Highness.
That is why we must head to Feed immediately and retake the palace.
What's my part? I want to help!
You help by hiding somewhere safe and staying alive.
Doesn't sound like helping.
Better call Maul. I mean, that's the other thing, like, the team knows how to make some, you know, likes to make puns of these names.
Ernie, find cover! Quick!
Get to your ship. I want to hear the droids talk like they do in Clone Wars.
You'll be safe.
They were always funny.
My guess is the Viceroy is in the throne room.
But that's my ship!
We'll handle this.
We'll take the long way.
Never look in the barrel of a lightsaber. Same rule as a gun.
Be on guard and remember your training, Obi-Wan.
Yeah, it's not gonna let me go where I want yet.
He he's fleeing. We have company.
There you go, getting to a higher level, huh? Oh, good stories. The fan. That was great. Are we now going to explore other bits in this floor or not? Okay, cool, I can go where I want now, it seems. Okay, I can't get in there yet. Every single remaining one is up high. Yeah, with the exception of that one, we're up on that level. I think we'll finish this level and then that'll be it for today.
More droids, Master.
Backup has arrived. Roger, Roger.
Oh, Yeah, so we need to have stubs.
He's playing with us. Come on, we mustn't let him get away.
Well, we are for a minute. Let me get I'm meant to get to live. I don't think I'm meant to get over there. No, it just freaking invisible walls you there.
Quite the leap. My thighs couldn't manage it. Let's find another way to reach it.
to... Go that way, okay. One more. That was weird on the camera, because that was definitely glitched out. I'll finish that. Kinda sucks. Okay. Okay, I can't do that.
These barriers are very dangerous. Use caution.
Back in.
Again.
Patience, my Padawan. We will overcome this obstruction.
Thank you. No? I'm gonna do that actually real quick.
Obi-Wan, raise your lightsaber. I'll paddle the zoom.
You're wearing him down, Master.
Obi-Wan. That was a funnier way of doing it. The boy.
Yes, Master.
Your little insurrection is at an end, Your Highness.
Personally, your occupation here has ended.
After her, this one's a
resident old guy.
Now, Viceroy, we will discuss a new treaty.
Still from fishermen.
Grand army.
General Jaja, we must be making our way to the battlefield.
No idea what the challenges are.
Now, Jaja, we must join
the others. Let's just quickly.
Yes, sir. Misa know where they go. Follow Misa.
Great. So we got 15. Let's get these upgraded. There. So we get another 25 of them, and we can get freaking maximum health. Which is nice. A million just to buy double studs.
Thank you.
There we go. Right, so that'll do that. So yeah, final battle of Naboo tomorrow then. And then we'll get to the second film. Alright. Night, everyone.